Today I will show you the training for one of the most commonly treated muscle, the upper trapezius. It is the headache muscle. In addition, trigger points can refer pain into the neck, shoulder and sometimes upper arm. The landmarks are the nuchal line, the acromion, as well as the spinal processes from C1 to C7. The main precaution is the lung. Therefore, you have to use a pincer grip. The upper trapezius can be needled with the patient in prone position. You can either stand beside or in front of the patient. As mentioned before, the landmarks are the nuchal line, the acromion, as well as the spinal processes C1 to C7. The main precaution when needling the upper trapezius is the lung. For the dry needling, prepare a 3 cm needle and palpate the taut band with a pincer grip. Then disinfect. Trigger points in the upper trapezius muscle are very common. If you have a patient with headache or neck and shoulder pain, then you really have to check that muscle. Don't forget, always use a pincer grip to protect the lung and the risk of a pneumothorax. And by the way, trigger points in the upper trapezius can be satellite trigger points from the lower trapezius. These and other essential useful clinical information are topics of our dry needling courses. Thanks for watching and see you soon at one of our courses.